Sí, no, pues yo tenía pensado, pues no vas a arreglar esto y irme para allá, pero no, me dijeron que van a mandar porque hizo un hoyo en la casa y la y luego. No, yo sé, ¿se acuerda que te dije que no se desperté con diarrea? Y cuando me fui de ahí con usted y al gimnasio, otra vez me empezó a dar diarrea. Sí, yo, pues yo sí. Pero cuando usted diga, ¿me quieras? No, pues no, yo cuando digo consultar las cosas de Dios, yo el tiempo no, la hora no tiene límite. A las 10 de la noche acá no tengo compromisos y ya se acabó el día y puedo terminar lo que estoy haciendo. Dígale al Señor que los quiero ayudar, que me disculpen mucho, pero esto no es algo que se puede, nosotros, esto no tenemos nosotros control de esto. Cuando usted quiera, cuando usted quiera. Sí, yo le hablo de la semana. Yeah, and usually he's got my son's kids here, and this is where they sit and watch TV.
And luckily no one was here except for grandma or mom, and she happened to get up right before the accident.
Yeah, and hit the recliner she was at. No, she wasn't sitting on the couch. The couch was where the car's at. That's it, where she sits at. If she wouldn't have been sitting on the couch, she would have been dead.
So who was driving the car?
A lady that was drunk. She's in her, I guess they arrested her. They told me she was drunk out of her mind, they told me. Wasted out of her mind. She came through the fence way back there in the car.
I saw that. Yeah, but you know what that is right there? If you look at this, when she hit...
Okay, your email you said was LLC? I'd say it's about 10 feet wide, and it goes from the floor all the way to the ceiling.
Yeah, she can't go.
Well, I'm inside the house. I'm doing it.
Because they did compromise the gas line. So, was that your mom that they were carrying out of here? Was she in the car?
Yeah, code enforcement will get a hold of whoever.
Yeah, well, I see your contractor is going to be the one that's going to be on the paper.
All right.
Have a better night.
Yeah, thank you.